The Secretary to River State Government, Kenneth Kobani, who commended the ex-councillors firm for their efforts in ensuring that those at the grassroots are positioned, urged them to continue to carry them along. He maintained that governance is sustained through the people at the grassroots, reminding them of the need to continuously promote accountability and good governance, which are the hallmark of the present administration, and charged them always to preach peace, harmony to the people.
I want to commend our councillors who have thought it wise to gather their colleagues together to make them more participatory in governance. Let that message continue to permeate everywhere, every nook and cranny of this God-endowed blessed.
Delivering a lecture on consolidating governance at the grassroots, Mrs. Wanimi Lizanne Princewell, Professor Oke Onuchukwu, and Professor Kinikawo Azunda Anele apt on the need for the ex-councillors to enhance governance at the grassroots. On his part, Chairman, National PDPS Councillors Forum, River State Chapter Lovegood Nweze said the event was get to us, sensitizing the people at the grassroots on the need to remain focused and urge them to continue to support the PDP and Governor Nyesom Wike in order to attract more development. He also received defectors from the APC to the PDP and urged them to bring their wealth of experience in politics to bear in the building of a better party.
The PDP have taken over Ogoni because both the EDA and the youth wing of Ogoni have been captured for PDP. I am encouraging them they should go forth to their promises that they are going to work with the party that they have defected to the party today, and we are happy.
Cultural were high points of the event. Jennifer Merrin, RSTV News.